visit me with your sisters and little brother. There's a bridge there named for your grandfather. Did you know that? Le Pont Alexandre. He never saw it. We'll walk on it together, and we'll go to the ballet every night.
I'm taking with you now.
I already have, my darling Anastasia. Wherever I go, you'll always be with me. You're my favorite. Strong, not afraid of anything.
Like you.
Our little secret. Our lullaby. When you play it, think of an old woman who loves you very, very much.
Dancing bears, painted wings, things I almost remember. And a song someone sings
once upon a
December.
Have you said your prayers, my precious Anastasia?
Yes, Mama.
For your father, the Tsar, for your sisters and brother, for Russia herself.
Yes, Mama.
What's this? A music box, so the child will remember me.
Better prayers than music boxes in these difficult times.
It's the last ball of the winter season, Mama. Old Petersburg will be there.
We've been through this.
She's right, Nikki.
Remember Anastasia, Paris.
Nana!
The Tsar requests the first dance of the evening. Mademoiselle.
And Grand Duchess Anastasia Nikolaevna Romanov.
Thank you. bound us, but we have broken them. Together, we will forge a new Russia, a fair and compassionate Russia, one that will be the envy of all men. That is the promise we have made, fellow Russian to fellow Russian. The Tsar of St. Petersburg is now the people's Leningrad.
They can call it Leningrad, but it will always be Petersburg. New name, same place.
I could have you arrested for saying that.
But you won't, little mother. They tell us times are better, but better they're not. Can't cook an empty promise in an empty pot. A brighter day is dawning. It's almost at hand. And are you for it, less than free? Well, so is all Russia equally.
Hail our prince.
The government is nice.
It's such a pleasant climate if you don't mind ice.
We love to stand in bread lines to get our moldy bread.
We're good and loyal comrades and our favorite color's red.
Now everyone is equal. Professors push the brooms.
2 dozen total strangers live in 2 small rooms. You hold a revolution and here's the price you pay.
Did not survive. 1 daughter baby still alive.
The Princess Anastasia.
But please do not repeat.
It's a rumor, a legend, a mystery. Something whispered in an alley with a room, a crack. It's a rumor that's part of our history.
They say her royal grandma will pay a royal sum
to someone who can bring a princess.
This time we're both on it. I should have gotten out of Russia while I still could.
I have a plan, Vlad.
Another one of your illegal schemes. Well, count me out.
We're going to Paris.
Paris. I love Paris. All right, count me in.
It's the rumor, the legend, the mystery. It's the Princess Anastasia who will help us fly. You and I, friend, will go down in history. We'll find the girl to play the part and teach her what to say. Dress her up and take her to Paris.
Imagine the reward her dear old grandmama will pay.
Who else could pull it off but you and me?
Neighbor against neighbor. We are all comrades now, huh? Oh, you're still shaking. There's a tea shop just next door. What's your hurry?
I can't lose this job. They're not easy to come by. But thank you.
A ruble for this painting. It's Romanov, I swear.
Count Yusupov's pajamas, comrade by not air.
I found this in a palace, initial with an A. It could be Anastasia's.
No, that was someone paying.
First, we need something that might have been hers.
There's more to being a princess than a prop.
Something personal. How much is that music box?
Ah? The music box! It's genuine Romanov! I could never part with it!
2 cans of beans, comrade?
Done.
Done!
Hey! Oh, get away from me!
Do you believe in fairy tales?
When I was a child, I did.
We're going to create a fairy tale the whole world will believe. It's unlikely, but not inconceivable, that the Princess Anastasia has been found at last. If we're careful and make it believable,
and if the girl is gullible and willing to be taught,
someone who will never have a clue.
We're making Grandma happy and avoiding being caught.
Who else could pull it off but me and you? We'll be rich.
We'll be rich.
We'll be out.
We'll be out.
And St. Petersburg will have some more to talk about.
I heard it from a person. I heard it from a person. a rumor in St. Petersburg. Have you heard what they're saying on the street?
Tracks
not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echoes of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all real, and my heart has so much to reveal. And my dreams seem to say, don't be afraid to go on. Don't give up hope.
Proud and vital task. and in my father's name. The Neva flows, a new wind blows, and soon
soliciting on Theater Street, I won't look the other way.
A revolution is a
recognizes you as her granddaughter, you'll know you're her.
I wish I had your confidence.
Vaughn and I will get a small reward for our efforts, and we'll all live happily ever after.
And if she doesn't? If she calls me an imposter, like all the other Anastasias?
Then it will have been a great adventure. And it gets us out of Russia, which we need to do rather quickly.
How do you become the person you've forgotten you ever were?
Vaughn is going to help you.
Take a deep breath. Close your eyes and imagine another time, another world. You were born in a palace by the sea.
A palace by the sea.
Could it be?
Yes, it's so.
You rode horseback when you were only three.
Horseback riding, me.
Horse's name,
Romeo. You threw tantrums and terrorized the cook. The palace shook.
Charming child
wrote the book, but you'd behave when your father gave that look.
Imagine how it was, your long forgotten past. We've lots and lots to teach you, and the time is going fast.
Let's see you walk, head up, regal bearing. Now show horseback and stand up tall, and do not walk and try to float.
I feel a little foolish. Am I floating?
Like a sinking boat.
If you're bound. What
happens now?
Your hand receives a kiss.
Most of all, remember this. If I can learn to do it, you can learn to do it.
Something in you knows it.
There's nothing to it.
Follow in my footsteps, shoe by shoe.
You can learn to do it, too.
You're the ones who don't stand straight.
It's all his years of bowing and kowtowing at court.
Bowing is a sign of respect.
I bowed to someone once.
You admit it.
I was a boy. I didn't know any better.
You were a little...
Where did you learn that?
I didn't teach her. She's a natural. Be seated, young lady.
Now, elbows in and sit up straight and do not slurp the stroganoff.
I never cared for stroganoff.
She said that like a Romanov.
The samovar!
A caviar!
Dessert and then goodnight.
Not until you get this right.
If I can learn to do it,
you can learn to do it. Pull yourself together,
and you'll pull through it.
Pull yourself, it's easy,
and it's true.
You can learn to do it too. Who's your great grandmother?
Queen Victoria.
Great great grandmother.
Princess Victoria of Saxe-Coburg-Saalfeld.
Your best friend is
my little brother Alexei.
Wrong. Your best friend.
My best friend is.
What a temper.
I don't like being contradicted.
That makes two of us.
Continuing on.
I hate and I hate you both. I'm sorry that we ever met. I'm hungry. I'm frightened. I'm only human. Don't forget. I don't remember anything. Get out and let me be.
Well, slightly now and then. Humans can be men. Take a breath, count to ten. You have courage and strength you barely know. So blow that little nose.
dry those pretty eyes. A princess like your majesty can do this if she tries. Ready, set, go!
Anya loved his vodka.
Got it, Anya? No.
The Duke of Poland was short. The piece of Baden
had a
mort. Not today.
Or a feathered
I hear he's gotten very fat.
And I recall his yellow cat.
I don't believe we told her that.
If you can learn to do it, I can learn to do it.
So you and I knew it.
I'm glad you knew it. Suddenly I feel it. There's a chance.
Not until you learn.
You! There,
frightened little street sweeper. I've begun to wonder if I'd ever see you again. You stopped shaking, I see. That's good.
I've done nothing wrong.
Oh, I'm glad to see you again, Anya.
How do you know? What is the charge?
There's no charge. Why should there be? Life has been good to you. You have a job, food on the table, your own place in the new order of things.
I'm very thankful.
Which is why I'm warning you to leave your world of make-believe before it's too late.
I don't understand.
The legitimacy of this government will not be challenged, even by a street sweeper. If you really were who you're pretending to be, they would kill you without hesitation. Only you're not, huh? Whew! Let's be friends instead, shall we, Anya? I am a deputy commissioner, Gleb Vaganov. It's the uniform and the job that make the bad impression. You see, I have a sense of humor. A small one, but it's better than none in these turbulent times. Enough said.
Everyone imagines being someone else. I'm no different. It's an innocent enough fantasy.
No, Anya, a dangerous one. Look at what you are. And be thankful. The future of our beloved Russia, not its hated past. A beautiful, strong, young Russian woman, even your name, Anya, is a perfect name. Forthright and without pretension. Someone with an innocent nature. Someone who's been missing. Comrade, they'll give you away.
May I go?
Have I made myself clear?
Yes, very. Thank you.
Then we are done for today. I heard the children as they sang beyond the gate. Anya.
Dimitri.
Come on, Dimitri. I don't like these people.
Oh, too good for us, sweetheart.
If you don't want her, Dimitri, I'll take her.
You want a chance, sweetheart?
I believe you.
way across Russia without learning how to take care of myself.
That makes two of us.
There has to be more to life than just surviving it.
Once upon a time, maybe. It's a dog-eat-dog world now, Anya.
Is that why you act so tough?
I am tough. Do you think I'd be standing here if I weren't? I grew up on the sly, in the gutters and the streets of Petersburg. Just a kid on the fly, getting good at getting by in Petersburg. I bartered for a blanket, stolen for my bread, learned to take my chances and use my head. A Russian rat is clever, clever, or he ends up dead. Wales down to there are some who survive, some who don't, some give up, some give in. Me, I won't, black and blue, welcome to my Petersburg. Come on, I want to show you something. Clear as this in Petersburg. Looking up, don't know why. Sky's the only thing I'll miss in Petersburg. There's nothing here to hold me, no one that I owe. Still, I have this feeling I can't let go. It's almost like I'm seeing footprints in the fallen snow. That's where I stole a bear, climbed a wall. In a need, there's the boy growing up. Who was me? All I've been, all I'll be, my Petersburg. See the lights, we arrive. Here's the park, no more fights, we survive.
In the dark.
And tonight, there's a sky and quite a shoulders so I could have a better view. But you can see all the way to Finland from up there, Dima!
Dima!
That's what he called me. He was an anarchist. He didn't believe anyone was born better than anyone else. We make ourselves better than our circumstances. He died in a labor camp for his convictions. My mother was already gone. There isn't a day I don't miss them.
Who raised you?
I told you. I raised myself.
So neither of us has a family.
You don't know that yet. The answer is in Paris. What's that across the river?
The fortress. Saints Peter and Paul.
How many swords are buried there?
I don't want to do this tonight.
What do you want to do?
I want to be someone who belongs to someone. Someone who knows who they are.
Convince the Dowager Empress and you will. Now, tell me about her little dog.
His name was Toby.
Go on.
I loved him so much.
Don't stop.
I'm not as strong as you think I am.
Close your eyes.
Why?
Just do it. Put your hand out. Open. You've worked hard. You've earned it.
It's beautiful.
It's a music box. And it's broken. I can't even open it. How did you do that? Anya?
much, but every little bit helps.
We're not even close. Anya?
What are you saying?
I thought I could get us out before they closed the borders.
You were the only hope I had.
There must be someone who can help you. I'm sorry.
No, I don't want your money.
It's your money.
It's our money. I trusted you.
I said I was sorry.
But I didn't trust you enough. Now you close your eyes.
What for?
You're the stubbornest person I've ever met. Almost as stubborn as me. Put your hand out.
Where I have never gone before. So let's prepare. We're on our way to who knows where. looking for someone who is illegally leaving the country.
Didn't have the right papers, eh?
He had the right papers. He had the wrong name. Count Ippolito.
I want to see what happened.
We know what happened.
Calm her down. Any tears will betray us.
We'll be safe soon.
That's what the soldiers said, that they were pointing their guns at us.
What soldiers?
He said they were taking us somewhere safe. Toby's little heart was beating against mine. They're decent men, I told him. They won't harm us.
There's no one pointing guns at you. You're taking this too far, Anya.
No, I am really hurt.
Shh. We're almost out of Russia. Once we cross the border, we're safe. Better?
Thank you.
In Paris, there won't be men like that to frighten you.
Who do you think I am, Dimitri?
I don't know.
You put these ideas in my head, and I'm beginning to think they might be true.
What color are our passports?
White.
They're taking people with white passports off the train and shooting them. When I make a mistake, it's a big one.
Come on, get it up!
The train's coming!
Unless you want to end up like Kathy Leacocker, Royal Highness!
Even when I was mad at you, I never doubted we would. Thank you, Dimitri.
Thank Vlad.
I can see the Eiffel Tower! It's true! It's really there!
Anya, come see!
Anya! Anya!
Turn the page to the doom of an age.
And
reasons to hide passion. Passion is our passion and our pride.
If the joy you're sure to see us smashing, darling, don't look passion.
Dear, just dash inside.
Yards of silk, I could tell, Schillerdor, Schillerdor.
Somebody's bridge, somebody's star.
prisoners. I have important papers for her to sign.
Papers designating you the heir to the Romanov fortune. She will never sign them.
She is an old woman who has outlived her place in history. Anastasia is a pathetic figment of her imagination. Eventually, I will be recognized as the sole beneficiary of the Tsar's estate by an international court of law.
I'll tell Her Majesty you called.
You'll be at the Neva Club this evening, Lily?
Along with every other white Russian in Paris.
I will want the first choice.
I've given up dancing for Lent.
Lent just ended.
Next Lent. I'm getting an early start. Is he gone? Yes, Your Majesty. Only 4 letters today. If only I could lose hope entirely. I used to open each one with a beating heart. Could this be my precious Anastasia? But after so many disappointments, I've come to dread the Daily Post. Another day, another imposter. I won't let you give up, dearest Lily. I know I am a proud and difficult woman. You are the only one I've allowed to see what's become of me. I was the Empress of all Russia. You cannot possibly know what that meant. No one can. I was Her Royal Highness Maria Fyodorovna Romanov. People feared me. I didn't ask for their love. I was their empress.
Your Majesty.
Comrade Maria now, I suppose.
Your Majesty, remember our happy summers by the sea in Livadia.
Livadia? They all do their homework.
Strange and bizarre events have brought me to Buenos Aires. Bring me to Paris, and I will convince you I am Anastasia.
She wants me to pay her passage. At least that little imposter from Cleveland paid her own way. What is Cleveland? I never heard of such a place. Sounds dreadful, Cleveland. Oh, I've lived too long.
Dearest Grandmama, if I may call
her. I was never Grandmama. I was Nana. I was only Nana. Grandmama, they play me for a fool. Give me those. No more letters. No more interviews.
There will be other young women. What shall I tell them?
Tell them they're too late. The Grand Duchess Anastasia is dead, and the Dowager Empress is dead with her. Leave me.
I'll light the lamps. Will you be all right this evening?
My precious Anastasia.
She doesn't hear me.
You might.
senator.
Ashamed to be Russian once they were in power. them the door. Now look at them putting on airs once more. So pathetic, still flaunting his medals, still clashing her fur, still clinging to remnants of who they were.
Beneath you.
You are right, darling.
whiz it rules. The tiniest tear man that haughty label knows. I flirted with you shamelessly.
So the scandal goes, the Countess.
The common man. Be it enough to Peter off to have a royal fling.
My husband was oblivious, counts never know a thing.
And all of it was perfect
till you stole my diamond ring.
The Countess and the common man. Cologne in the bedclothes, the pastry and wine.
And under the table your foot touching mine.
And how my heart beat when you sent me our sign.
I love you.
You loved me. And oh, it was soon.
Thank you.
Is that better?
Who do you think I am, Dimitri?
If I were the Dowager Empress, I would want you to be Anastasia.
You would?
I would want her to be a beautiful, strong, intelligent young woman.
Is that what you think I am?
It's what you've become.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I began to wonder if you were ever going to pay me a compliment. Do you really think I might be her?
I want to believe you're the little girl I saw once many years ago.
I don't understand.
It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day. Now and then, a parade and a girl and a crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen, only 8, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stared that crowd of thousands. Then I started to run and to call out her name as the crowd on the road went wild. I reached out with my hand and looked up, and then she smiled. The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, she was gone. But if I were still 10, in that crowd of thousands, I'd find her. Again.
Making me feel I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it part of your story.
A parade.
A parade.
Passing by.
Passing by.
It was hot, not cloud in the sky. Then a boy caught my eye. In a crowd of thousands. He was thin, not too clean. There were guards, but he dodged in between. Yes, he made himself seen in that crowd of thousands. When he called out my name and he started to run through the sun and the heat and crowd, I tried not to smile, but I smiled. And then he bowed. You didn't have to. I remember.
The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, you were gone. But I knew even then, in a crowd of thousands, I'd find you.
Thank you.
brave and confident and born to take this chance. I tried to think of everything, I just forgot. Romance. I never should have let them dance.
Never in a good mood.
What have you talked me into?
Wait till you see her.
Dimitri.
Don't get your hopes up, young lady.
We'll celebrate after on your grandfather's bridge.
I'm ready. You have a visitor, Your Majesty.
What are they saying? Wonder how long they'll be. Why should I worry? Worrying's not like me. Nothing to do but pace and stew and wait till the girl walks in. Why panic now with everything to win?
My nerves can't take this. Tell Lily I needed a stiff glass of vodka.
Nothing but silence. This could be bad, but no, but to Zoom, it's good. Thought it was foolproof.
Nothing is foolproof.
Whoa, better knock on wood. Girl gets a family, boy gets rich, and fairy tale gets a spin. How can we fail with everything to win?
I wonder if our paths will ever cross again. And so, you never know, you never know.
I should be glad that we're breaking free, but nothing is what it was. I didn't know she mattered to me, but now I can see she does. Conman and princess get their wish, fairy tale comes true. Funny, one small part I never knew. With everything to win, the only thing I lose. Is. What happened?
She wouldn't even look at me. Tell this imposter, Lily, I know her kind too well. She wants money and will break an old woman's heart to get it.
I'll tell her the truth.
That I was a pawn in a scheme of yours. That you made me think I might be someone I never was or ever could be. I was cold and hungry and desperate when I met you, Dimitri, but I wasn't dishonest. I hate you for that. I'm sorry, young man.
Is she gone?
Your Royal Majesty.
How dare you address me?
Anya doesn't want your money. I take full responsibility for your divorce. But I believe with all my heart that she is the Grand Duchess Anastasia.
I will not stay for this.
She only wants what's rightfully hers, your recognition and your loving embrace. Try to imagine her life since her parents, sisters, little brother were murdered.
I do not need reminding of what happened to my family. I lost everything I loved that day.
So did she. Anya survived for a reason, to heal what happened. A Russian will be a wound that never heals.
That is no longer a concern of mine. Russia has damned itself to eternity for what it has done. You're tiring her.
God will judge you harshly, old woman. History already has.
He turned his back to you. Take me home, Lily.
It was my life that you played with, telling me I was someone else and letting me believe I was. What is this?
I bought it for you when
don't
we were...
want it.
Where are you going?
Anywhere that's far from you. To be a part of your scheme to take money from an old woman whose life has been nothing but pain and suffering.
suffering since her family was murdered. Wasn't that punishment enough? Without me tormenting her further.
Anya.
No wonder you were dismissed from court. People like you deserve every bad hand life deals you. You both do. Fool I was to fall into the trap you set for any girl naive enough to believe she was the Grand Duchess Anastasia Romanoff. I admired the way you were proud of who you were despite your circumstances. And you taught me to be the same. And the whole time you were tricking me. The Russian history. Save it for your next Anastasia. You would be reminded.
I think history demands we play this game to the end.
Please be seated.
There's no need. I shall be brief. Who are you?
I believe I am the youngest daughter.
Spare me my family history. It's in every bookstore along the Seine. Anyone can read it.
I didn't think you'd be so cruel.
I'm old and impatient. Kindness has become a luxury.
I thought I was the most loving woman imaginable.
That was before they murdered everyone she loved.
Her bosom smelled like oranges when she hugged me.
It's a common enough scent.
Not hers. It came from Sicily. Made specially for her in a box of polished olive wood.
How dare you sit without my permission? All right, sit. You have my permission. Yes, I should sit. Who was my favorite lady in waiting?
You didn't have one. You kept dismissing them.
It was a trick question. You're clever, I'll grant you that. I'm trying to see the resemblance. I don't trust my eyes. Interesting, very interesting.
You should wear spectacles. I'm sorry.
I admit there is some similarity.
Thank you.
I said some. Name the three.
Why don't you want me to be her?
I have found solace in my bitterness. It drips steadily like a black poison. It doesn't disappoint me. You, Anastasia's, always do.
If you give me a chance, maybe I won't.
I don't believe Anastasia exists.
You don't want to believe it.
What was your mother's full title as Empress of all Russia?
I'll give you this.
Alexandra
Fyodorovna. She was the mother to me!
You all cry at some point. Do you rehearse? Tears will get you nowhere.
Why did you come here?
Your young man told me you weren't part of his scheme.
He's right. I wasn't.
He believes you very well may be my granddaughter. He says you've come to believe it yourself.
I believe it with all my heart. But I can't be her unless you recognize me.
You can't be anyone unless you first recognize yourself.
I know.
If you're not Anastasia, you have killed me as surely as they killed my family in that cellar in Yekaterinburg. Do you know what it means? To lose everything, young woman. My son, his children, everything I loved and held dear with all my heart, all lost and gone in one terrible moment. And for what? The good of Russia! I'll ask you one last time, young woman. Be very careful what you answer. Who are you?
I don't know anymore. Who are you?
An old woman who remembers everything the way it should have been and nothing the way it was. I am unreliable. I am a historian of the heart.
I want this fearful journey to be over.
Do you remember the last time you saw Anastasia?
I didn't know it was the last time. We never do. We never know which goodbye is the last.
You were leaving for Paris. You never came back. You gave her a music box. I believe this was it. Mincing manners, I believe they
they called you.
You're right, Anastasia, they did.
Everyone did, Your Majesty.
I remember you. Goodbye, you're ahead, blood.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Goodbye, Your Majesty.
I don't like that man.
He's not so bad. Oh, yes, he is, Your Majesty. He's a terrible person.
Get used to people agreeing with everything you say.
Oh, that's not right.
Of course it's not right. Now, where's your young man?
He's not my young man, Nonna.
If it's not plain to you that he loves you...
He's not my young man!
When he refused my reward for finding you, I thought Anastasia has found herself another kind of prince. One of character, not birth.
Dimitri refused the reward?
You are Anastasia. He said that was his reward.
The press and photographers are ready, Your Majesty.
You have made this the happiest day of my life, Anastasia. Make sure it will be yours as well, Anya. We will always have each other, no matter what you decide. What's one more little secret between us?
Fill pages, we have the passport.
I believe you are Anastasia. I believe I am damned to eternity for not pulling that trigger as surely as if I had.
What will you tell them?
That I was not my father's son after all. Long life, comrade.
Dimitri?
We can't hold them any longer. If you ever see me from a carriage again, don't wave, don't smile. I don't want to be in love with someone I can't have for the rest of my life. Goodbye, Your Majesty.
I always dreamed my first kiss would be in Paris with a handsome prince.
I'm not your prince, Anya.
The Grand Duchess Anastasia would beg to disagree, Dima.
Fairy tales. The case is closed.
Still,